Here they come for race 5 at the Illinois State Fair. They are off and pacing. Jenny's Picnic for the lead. Velvet Legacy is there, and Golden Finale down toward the inside. My Girl Red comes out racing in fourth. Jenny's Picnic fires out for the lead in the center of the racetrack and moves up around Velvet Legacy. And Jenny's Picnic has the lead clear now by a length. Velvet Legacy will get a good trip in second. Golden Finale third. My Girl Red is racing in fourth. Then a gap of just over two lengths back to Borderline 11. Mystical Missy and Arts Foxley Express is last. 27-1, the time for that opening quarter. Jenny's Picnic leads it by a length as they hit the backstretch. Velvet Legacy is second by a length and a half. And then Golden Finale third by two, followed by My Girl Red, who is racing in fourth. Then Borderline 11, who is six lengths off the lead. A gap of three more back to Mystical Missy. And Arts Foxley Express is last as they move by the halfway point. It is Jenny's Picnic who leads it by a length. Velvet Legacy goes second, followed by Golden Finale third. The half in 55-2. Jenny's Picnic setting the tempo, leading it by a length. Velvet Legacy second, followed by Golden Finale in third. Here comes Borderline 11 up on the outside from fourth. And then My Girl Red, they're midway on the final turn, and Borderline 11 keeps picking up the leaders. Now up to third, two lengths off the lead. Jenny's Picnic leads it by a length. Velvet Legacy, second a half length. Borderline 11 goes third. My Girl Red, then Golden Finale back toward the rail. Three quarters in 1:25. So Jenny's Picnic leads them by a length off the final turn. Velvet Legacy second, Borderline 11 now lingering in third. My Girl Red swings wide, then Golden Finale needs room back toward the rail. Past the eighth pole, Jenny's Picnic on a two-length lead. And it is Velvet Legacy who's racing in second. Golden Finale is third. Jenny's Picnic just opening up here by three lengths. Velvet Legacy, then Golden Finale. Mystical Missy goes off stride. Jenny's Picnic wire to wire in 1:54.3. She wins it by a length and a half. Velvet Legacy second, Golden Finale third.